And we're out here early in the morning. It is 6:47 and we're targeting jacks and snook. And we're gonna see if we can't hook up with some good ones. Coming straight at us right now. Just a small jack. Right there. Alright, we pulled up onto a seawall and we're going to be throwing a topwater right against the wall. You want your topwater pretty much smack into the wall, as close as you can. Wasn't even moving that, and he just came up and hammered it. Let's see if I can land the fish without losing it. Snook right there. All right, there we go. It's a beautiful little snook. It's probably 28 inches, maybe 30, maybe not that long, but awesome. All right, we just snapped some photos of this nice, beautiful snook. We're gonna let her go now.